five minors were arrested in Williamson after police say they broke into several cars. Police tell us over the course of one night, a dozen cars were broken into. Officers say they tracked down five minors and charged them all. No word yet on those charges. Police say you should make sure that your car doors are locked and all valuables are removed.